Hi guys, I'm Steve. I have FOMO. Let's continue this group trip. Here we are at Magic Kingdom on day two of this giant group trip. And I already have started stacking a bunch of lightning lanes. We're getting here a little bit later in the day. It's around 1 o'clock right now. But I definitely think we're gonna be able to do a lot of stuff. It doesn't seem like it's that busy. And we already have Haunted Mansion, Jungle Cruise, and I forget the other one right now, but I'll remember it in a second. Peter Pan, that's the other one. And that's actually good because Peter Pan is currently the longest wait time at 75 minutes. Oh, a good train coming. Train's going and monorail's going. Nice. Yeah, so we're gonna head right in and again, stack up a bunch of plans, see what we can do. Probably not get to all of it, but have some options. It is very, very not busy here today. Like, this area has a lot of empty space and I haven't seen it like this in a bit. I think that it might be that Splash Mountain is now closed, so a lot of people came here to get their last trip in, or maybe like made a special trip or something. But yeah, this is looking pretty promising for today. All right, I think the train's gonna be a good first thing to do, kind of give everyone an overview of the park. So let's head up right now.
Was just a young fella on Main Street with a balloon in my hand and a wish in my heart.
All right, let's see if they covered up the Splash Mountain window yet. Yep, looks like they did. Oh, we haven't been through here yet, so I'm excited. Let's go through Tron.
Metropolis of Mechanical Marvels, Tomorrowland.
Oh, cast members leaving. Okay. This tunnel's pretty dark, but I feel like they're going to turn these lights on at some point. So that'll be super cool. Here we are. Oh, the arc goes by. I was looking forward to seeing the Tron area. It was a little disappointing because you didn't really see into it. There was like some windows. I'm assuming that tunnel is going to be lit up. So once they get all that going, it'll probably look pretty cool. But I was hoping to just see a little bit more. That's okay. We'll be doing our preview soon enough. So not much longer now.
It's cookie break time.
Don't drop it.
That is bigger than his head.
So once again, we split up a little bit. Some members of the group went to Animal Kingdom this morning. They had a great time and they just met back up with us. So they'll do a little bit more and then they're actually gonna leave, head to the airport at probably once we get our haircuts. Also, we're getting haircuts. I don't know if I mentioned that. But yeah, three of us are getting haircuts, including a very first haircut. So that'll be good. But yeah, we just saw the little bit of the stage show. Now we're gonna probably head over to Fantasyland because we need to get some cheesy tots at Friar's Nook. If there's time, we'll also do Philhar Magic. Otherwise, we're probably just gonna come back to Main Street for the parade, maybe meet Mickey and then do the haircut. So I think that's a good plan right now.
Keep an eye on the clouds. It was supposed to rain earlier and didn't, thankfully, but now that's kind of changed to later. So here's hoping it doesn't really interfere with anything. I was worried when I saw this line for a storybook that Friar's Nook was also gonna be packed, and it isn't. I guess it's just a little bit of a, I mean, it's not too hot, but it's definitely getting warmer, so I guess a lot of people just wanna get ice cream right now, and maybe everyone already got food. So we're good. We only had the mobile order. We just grabbed the food.
Hey there. Looking for a meal? Yeah, we found it. Okay, one just went right over my head. I heard its wings go right past in my ear. Oh, that's funny. You really gotta stay flexible when you have little ones in the group. So it looks like we're actually gonna go to the baby care center now, get some supplies, also hit the Emporium, get a couple other things, and then we'll just set up for the parade. So I didn't have a lot of hope that we'd have a lot of time for a ride beforehand, but that's okay. the park's up until 11. There's plenty of time today. So we'll just knock this out and then be good for the parade.
A little shortcut through the castle. That's already up, preparing for the next stage show. All right, we just split up again because we had a little junior member that really needed to ride the carousel immediately. So he's doing that right now. And I'm just walking back to meet up with them so I can lead them back to the main group so we can all see the parade. So let me see if I can just try to find them. The carousel should be a walk-on. They may be on it right now. There they are. Right, we're a little late to it, but we'll see enough. Here's my favorite part, of course. That was good timing. Everyone got something at the Emporium, so now we're actually just gonna go do our haircut because it's like 13 minutes before it. We could possibly try to squeeze Mickey in, going to see Mickey, but that probably won't happen. So I think we should just do the haircuts and then hit the rest of the day. We got some lighting lanes that we can do and go from there.
Looks like someone got ice cream.
Looks like they're documenting the entire haircut process, so I'll just link that video and you guys can check out everything on there.
All right, hair's a little bit of a mess right now, but here's the before.
Good timing with the end of the haircut. All right, so here we are. He's got his My First Haircut hat. He's got his little certificate.
Here, can you hold this?
Good job,
hold
Nicholas.
This for me, baby.
Good job.
Great job, buddy. Woo! Awesome. All right, a little bit of a time skip there. I actually just got back into Magic Kingdom. I had to head back to the car. So two members of our party, they were heading to the airport. I just needed to get the keys back from them to get their luggage out of the car. So it looks like Steph took everyone to see Mickey and now they're on Haunted Mansion. So I'm gonna go try to meet up with them. It seems like they're trying to go to Tomorrowland Speedway after that. We do have a fast pass for Jungle Cruise. And since Jungle Cruise kind of closes a little bit early and it's not as good at night, I'll just kind of, you know, poll it to everyone, see if they would prefer to do that or do Tomorrowland Speedway during the day. So yeah, we'll just head over there and see what everyone wants to do.
Good timing. Yeah. Did everyone like it?
Yeah,
are you not sure yet?
Yeah.
Good time.
Yeah,
good. Did we like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where are we headed?
All right. So we just made a Jungle Cruise Lightning Lane that was expiring. So we're gonna do that one like the last chance before it gets too dark out. So yeah, this should be a good time. Oh wow, all this fog is new. This wasn't here before.
Huh.
Like constricting relationships.
this sky as we came off. This is a fantastic sunset. Wow, look at that. Oh, that is awesome. All right, we're heading into Tomorrowland. We're gonna grab some fries. And I think we're gonna do the Tomorrowland Speedway then. Maybe probably Buzz Lightyear too. Sunny Eclipse is still missing in action. I do miss him, but I will say it's actually kind of like peaceful and quiet in here without him. It's also just very empty, so that helps as well. Look at Tron right now. It's so beautiful.
I think the
Purple
and Cheese was
a
real offender.
Yeah, it might be 6:30 and this might be my first meal, but enjoy hitting spot right now. Half the group's doing the Tomorrowland Speedway, so we're on the Peoplemover. Let's check out Tron.
That's a big
problem.
So yeah, you're gonna go on
it. You see that
problem? Oh, look at that. Look at that sign. Look at all the lucky cast members down there previewing.
Faster than Jurassic Park.
All right, everyone's getting some photos in front of the castle from the bridge here, and then we will find our spot for the fireworks. So I just dropped everyone off at BR Guest. That's where they're eating. We're actually eating at Skipper's Canteen. Look at this. I've never actually seen the water being on right now. So they turn this on during the fireworks to make sure none of the roofs catch fire or anything like that. Yeah, I've actually never looked up and seen that on. I guess I'm usually not in this area right after fireworks. So cool. Let me head to Skipper's Canteen now. Oh, that's nice. They have the Cinderella's glass slipper shot right here in front of the castle. So looks like we're in the main room over in this corner this time. Got a bunch of stuff over here. Cool. All right, starting off with the cheese bread. Let's dig in. Steph got the taste like chicken.
Because it is.
Because it is. And there's some, I don't know why I'm showing that. My brain is fried. Then I got the fingerling potatoes with the hanger steak on top of some rice. Had a good meal and now it looks like the rest of the group, they're actually gonna head out. I'm not sure if they're still at dinner or just finished, but they're gonna head out. It's been a long day and everyone's tired. So we'll just catch up with them tomorrow. They'll be starting in Epcot. We're gonna go over right now and we actually have one more fast pass for Space Mountain, but Seven Dwarfs is a 35 minute wait right now. So I think we're just gonna do that. And then maybe Space Mountain, we'll see. I'm really glad that the weather worked out. It actually never rained, but it was also like pretty mild throughout the day. But now getting out of dinner, it's definitely a lot chillier now. So a little cold. Glad I have the jacket, but we won't be here too much longer. Oh man, so good we have a lightning lane for that 10 minute wait, but we're gonna use it. I don't even remember if I said this already or what I filmed because my brain's a little fried again. I don't know if I said why we weren't doing Seven Dwarfs, but I think I said we're going to do Seven Dwarfs. And anyway, we got in the line for Seven Dwarfs. It was like 35 minutes. It said that. We looked at the line and we're like, yeah, no. This is probably like 40 to 50, probably closer to 50. So we're like, you know what, let's just bail on this. It's still worth it for Seven Dwarfs, but it's been a long day, so we're just gonna hop on this quickly and then get out of here. It really feels like it's extra magic hours right now. There's a lot of 5 and 10 minute wait times and there's really not a lot of people. So it's pretty nice and I like to take a little bit more advantage, maybe hop on a couple more rides, but there's nothing that we desperately need to ride. I mean, you know, Seven Dwarfs would have been good, but beyond that, nah. It's about 10:30. We need to head out and get ready for another long day. So I'm cool with this. Let's start heading out. All right, long day, good day, good haircut.
Yep.
A lot of plans that didn't happen, but we made the best of it.
Stay flexible with big groups, and yeah, time to recharge and be ready for tomorrow for Epcot, Animal Kingdom, and then possibly back to Epcot for Harmonious. That's the plan. We'll see if it happens, but yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.